Okay, Dusan, welcome to Doha. To tell us about your first impressions here in the team, in the city.
Thank you, thank you. My impression is for sure it's really nice. Belhatov is the big team, and my pleasure it's be to I play into this team. Everything what I see now it's really really positive. I wait to we start with the practice and to see another things.
So you had a first meeting with the coach. What did coach tell you?
It still say something about the tactic. It say something about the play, how we need to play, how we need to think, you know. And I'm really positive what I listen, and I'm really positive, and I'm really happy to we start with this thinking.
And did you have some time to watch to see the city or not?
I have one day, and I go. City is the small, but it's nice. I like city like this. It's more easy for the players to be relaxed without traffic, without too much people, and I think it's be one good season.
Mm-hmm. You are here alone or with your girlfriend?
With girlfriend.
And is she okay with being here?
Yes, of course.
Okay. And so what are your plans for the next week? Because trainings are starting and you have to be prepared for the season.
For sure. Next 2-3 weeks we have a hard work. In the gym and also in the with in beach volley, you know, and we need to be focused for the work to prepare muscle for the hard work after.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you.